Great, man. Good luck, buddy.
Junior, did he get his belt in the mail yet? Or the IBF
didn't
send
it? No, he got it.
He hasn't?
Yeah.
Did you celebrate? Is it framed? Is it...
One thing, like, you know what it is? Like, we don't feel like we won anything, bro. Like, to tell
you
the truth.
You're not
like, we already know what we're doing, you know? I don't know when it's going to hit us. Like, you know, it's like, we just... Like, we already used to this shit, like... And I told my son, you know,
Mauricio,
once we get
have you met teofimo Lopez's
Mauricio.
Dad?
Mauricio! ¿Y cuándo vamos a ir para México?
Lo estoy esperando ya.
Ah, tenemos que hacer planes.
Ya les dije que para promocionarlo el 30 de mayo...
That's teofimo Lopez's dad,
claro,
Junior.
Claro. Sí, porque ya va, me dijo que mayo 30. Va a ser la pelea. El dinero y el venue. ¿A dónde va a ser la pelea?
I'm sure you know. May, his son and Lomachenko are going to fight?
Oh, no.
His son and his dad and his wife and it's a beautiful family. And
it's a new era. It's a new era. And we're taking over boxing. We're taking over boxing. Mauricio's a part of it. I don't know what's going to happen with the franchise belt, but that was a good move.
What do you mean?
That was a good move. I understand the move that you made because it's ridiculous to fight a nobody that didn't do nothing, that didn't deserve it, only because he's a manager. And so you're doing good things for the boxing world.
It will take time.
I understand. I understand what you're trying to do. You know, people don't understand.
The only question you need to ask whoever challenges the franchise thing. The only question is, and looking at the camera, do you want Lomachenko against Teofimo? The question is yes.
Of course.
So that's why.
Exactly. And you did a great job.
We want to make sure that those fights happen.
The best against the best. That's the fights we want?
Yes.
Thank you, Mauricio. Teofimo. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Junior.
That's the man. He's doing great things.
So there you have it. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.